Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big round of applause.